Wow! 7 seconds lang for 20 pieces of stickers. Sobrang bilis, di ba? Hi guys! Welcome back to our channel and today, I'll be teaching you on how to print waterproof stickers in just seconds. So this is the Zjiang printer 9200. This is from Shopee. And we also bought thermal stickers that are different sizes. So this is the same printer that sellers are using for their online stores for their way bills. Since this is a thermal printer, black and white lang yung mapiprint mo. Pero, ang maganda dito is wala ka nang kailangang ink since it's thermal. So, itong blue na ina-adjust ko is for the paper or the sticker. So, i-adjust mo lang siya kung anong size na paper or sticker ang kailangan mo. Ayan, so i-load mo muna hanggang sa dulo and then adjust para sakto siya dun sa sticker mo. Now you can close the printer and turn it on using the power button at the back. Ayan, pag narinig nyo na yung beep, you're good to go. So, pinrest ko muna yung feed para mag-load muna yung isang paper and mas ma-read niya yung thermal stickers ko. So, ngayong na-setup mo na yung printer mo, it's time to edit or lay out your stickers. So, ito, nag-search muna ako ng thank you na black and white. You can also use other images na black and white. Itong pinili ko is mas high yung quality niya and malinaw siya. Ayan, so save ko muna and then I'll open Microsoft Word. So ayan, open a new blank document and then go to layout, size, and then page setup. Ngayon, una kong gagawin is papalitan ko yung margin. So gagawin ko siyang 0. Lahat from top, left, bottom, and right is 0 cm. Next is, go to the paper tab and change the size of your paper. So, yung stickers na gamit ko is 70 by 50 na millimeters. So, depende to sa size na gagamitin yung sticker. Download kong thank you. Dinrag ko lang dun sa Word. And then, change nyo yung picture format and wrap text ng in front of text para ma-move nyo siya. And so, you can position it and make it bigger or smaller, depende yan kung anong gusto mong size. Click again the photo and press format picture. And then, you will press picture corrections and adjust sharpness and make it 100%. And then, yung contrast also 100%. Tapos, yung picture color na tab, press nyo rin and then, i-fold nyo rin yung saturation. So, ito, 400% naman siya. Pwede na itong i-print. Pero ako, I wanted to add text. So, press insert and then word art. And then, type whatever text you want. So, for me, I added the name of my shop. So, i-edit mo lang yung font and size and i-layout mo kung ano yung mas prefer mong design. Okay, so I think I'm good with this design. So I think we're now ready to print. So before printing, make sure na install nyo na muna yung printer and the driver dun sa laptop nyo. And then, press Printer Properties and Page Setup. So, pindutin niyo yung New. And then, change the size of the sticker. So, again, I'm using 70 by 50 millimeters for this one. So, ayan. Nag-name ako para sa next print ko, alam ko na and naka-settings na siya. Now, change the speed to 3 and the density to 15. Since this is a test print, one copy lang muna yung ipiprint ko. So, press print. And then, may lalabas, just press yes. And then, eto na. Ayan. Eto na yung finished product. So, dito, you can check if pantay or may gusto ka pang i-edit. So, now, let's try to print 10 copies. Ang bilis, no? So, I printed this 10 pieces of stickers in less than 6 seconds. Amazing, diba? Now, I'll be switching to 40 by 20 millimeter na sticker. So, ito naman yung ginagamit namin sa mga cake board and sa mga small cookie boxes namin. Alright, once you've loaded the stickers, you're good to go. So, layout ulit natin siya. This time, papalitan na natin ulit yung size ng paper sa Microsoft Word. So, change it to 40 by 20 millimeters. And don't forget to change the margins again to 0. After resizing, you can now add text or images that you want. For this, we used Insert Word Art and change the font into our liking. So, pinili ko muna yung font ng logo namin and then in-adjust ko lang yung font size. Ayan, medyo pinaglalaroan ko muna yung mga text and font. Tinitingnan ko muna kung ano yung babagay and anong size ba yung mas swak dun sa gusto kong design or gusto kong sticker. And then, align niyo na lang siya sa center para mas gitna siya and pantay. Ayan. So, again, one copy muna kasi test print pa lang to. Okay. So, pwede niyo pa siyang i-edit. And if gusto niyo na to, you can print more. Okay, so try naman natin ngayon 10 copies. Tignan nyo kung gaano kabilis. Now, let's try printing 20 copies naman. Wow! 7 seconds lang for 20 pieces of stickers. Sobrang bilis, diba? And this is the finished product. So, ito na yung stickers na print ko. This is for the board, which is 40 by 20. And ito yung mga thank you stickers, which is 70 by 50 millimeters. Okay, so ito naman yung ibang sticker sizes na meron ako. Marami pa siyang online na mabibili nyo. Pero ito, pakita ko muna yung mga pwede nyo pang sizes. Ayan. So, this is bigger. Ito yung 80 by 50. And, meron pang... Ito yung 70 by 50. And, this is 40 by 30. Okay, so let's try kung talagang waterproof siya. As you can see, kahit basain ko siya and i-rub, hindi natatanggal yung print niya. So, this is perfect for drinks or refrigerated or frozen goods. And pwede siya sa mga milk tea bottles, milk tea cups, and marami pang iba. So, pwede nyo rin siyang i-refrigerate since kahit magka-moist, hindi mabubura yung print. Okay, so ito siya sa Shopee. So, sinearch ko lang yung Zjiang Thermal Printer 9200. And ito yung lalabas. So, pinili ko po yung pinakamaraming review and magagandang review. So, depende rin yun sa inyo kung gusto nyo mas malapit sa location nyo. So, pare-pareho lang naman sila. And check nyo na lang kung ano yung mas better na review or better na seller. For the stickers, ang search nyo lang is thermal stickers and makikita nyo marami ng mga options dito. Lahat ng klase ng sizes and kung ilang piraso. So, ito 40 by 60 millimeters. Makikita nyo, one roll is 165 pesos for 1,000 pieces. In yung 40 by 20, 70 pesos lang yung 1,000 pieces. Sobrang mura, diba? 1,000 na stickers na, 70 pesos lang. Ito pa yung isang shop na binilan ko, yung CNJ Variety Shop. Yung 40 by 20 millimeters nila is 59 pesos for 700 sheets. Sobrang mura. May 700 stickers ka na for only 59 pesos. Super sulit and tipid and great for business owners or small business owners like me. Ayan, as you can see, yung different sizes, sobrang mura lang. Less than 100 pesos, meron ka ng 700 pieces of stickers na 60 by 40. Alright, we're done! Thank you for watching and I hope makaprint na rin kayo ng stickers nyo for your business. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you next video!